If you have an older Sony camera, maybe before 2010, 2012, it will take this memory Pro Duo stick card. And if you want to transfer it to a desktop, Windows desktop, these cards are no longer recognized by Windows 10. And my suggestion is, instead of the genuine cards, use adapters. So this one, it's a Pro Duo micro whatever adapter card that has a micro SD card inside. This is a standard micro SD card. Not sure what the size is, 16 gigabytes. Now, the only limitation, I'll put it in computer to see it in a moment. The only limitation is, depends on the camera, but cameras made before maybe 2007 or 8 will only accept something like 4 gigabytes maximum of card memory. So make sure you get a smaller size card memory for a very, very old ones. This one does accept 16 gigabytes SD card. So I did two pictures with this camera and with the adapter. And to put it in your computer, either use a regular SD card adapter, full size, or maybe use one of these card readers that take micro SD card adapters. Just slide it in there and slide it. So these are the pictures from the Sony cameras, right? It's a, I don't know, it's a 2008 camera. Let me just slide it into the card reader in my computer. And it's going to show you this is the removable one. So these are the pictures from the Sony camera.